cut him up now. Take your guard like a man, like a touchdown.
Bitch, I'm
let me
shit.
Go to my
kick my own blood out.
Broadcast. Oh, that's pause.
My dad's being a blessed member. He said I could go ET whenever I want.
Legend.
Yeah, I had some Thai curry and some noodles.
Gag is coming in with the big clutch.
Can't believe you called now.
That's
such a good
show. That's just what Owen wants to do.
That is great, Batman, though.
Where's Oscar?
Woke up feeling dangerous.
Mr. Amazon.
He's doing an Amazon. He's actually doing a course to learn how to sell off Amazon, because I'm reading.
Up the toffees.
And I wonder, would you know? Good kid, Matt City.
I am done.
What are you doing, Fred?
Oh, Meech has got a recent song. The city's gonna break my heart. Yeah, go on, Meech.
Yeah.
She's actually quite good at singing, to be fair.
Wait, what, Griff?
I was going to say something, but then I forgot what I'm saying.
Owen's, are you going to say he's a nonce or something?
Boy, Fred, give me the
captain. T-minus 7 minutes. We got to get big dub.
Where's Oscar? Go, someone text Oscar. It's my T now. If I scan it quick, yeah, I'll be back for the... I'll be back for the watching for 2 seconds.
To be fair, I ate my bear quick. The character. Alright, come. Oscar, come to the. We got the 20, mate.
Oh, yeah. One second, let's do this.
Alright, come. Yeah. Up the toffees. Oscar's doing his course, mate. He's doing the course. I heard the guy talking.
I hate it when the songs are hard, yeah, but they're bare short.
You're happy and now sometimes all I think about is you. Up the boys. Up the toffees. Remember the name. Remember the game. It's NYK Sid. Who's in the team? Who's in the team? There's a regular. Ooh. Is there a Messi? Yeah, he's just doing his
I want MYK Sid again.
I don't want this one.
Oh, and a Pepe with 76 pace in March. Everyone's going to get in.
I'm
remember the name. Remember the game.
Oh, baby, yeah.
That toe van looks like he kind of slaps, can't they?
Hello.
Yep, he's gonna be a couple minutes. Remember the name. Remember the game.
I just ran away with my food. Back.
It's NYK, Seeds.
Wash my hands. Some Pete's, mate.
Nah, you know what he had? You know what he had?
That's a quick yam. That's
scram Gaz bomb.
Come on.
Quickly scoff it down.
Mm-hmm.
Fred can eat as much as he wants.
Nah, bro, pizza bangs. Guys, we need a big national anthem before we go in, I think. That's what I think.
Fuck off.
We need to get our heads in the game. That's
what Alexa.
Every connect day to my phone. I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine.
Up top, please.
Need to get in the lobby.
Nico, who are we playing first? You know.
Where's Oscar?
Oh, yeah. He's doing his Amazon thing.
Oh my god. Moments Kaka has 97 pace.
His moments is so good.
His moments is broken.
He's like, all his cards are bad, and then his moments are just like insane. Yeah.
97 pace. His prime, yeah, is 91. His moments is 92, but he's got six more pace on his moments.
Last year, his moments was 94 and his prime was 91.
Yeah.
Yeah. How is he good? Yeah, that's a good point. It should not be 90.
Two people. Up the toffees. I need to warm up my vocals for the anthem.
Nice.
Me?
As a fight, yeah. Me to play simple, yeah. First time.
Yeah. Let me ring the guy.
I called him. He sounded kind of pissed off. I'm not gonna lie. I don't think his Amazon thing's going to work.
Oscar, pal. Right, I need to ring him because we gotta be. Pick up the phone. Bro,
right now.
We're kicking off in a minute. Hurry up. He's coming. Up the top. Bro, you started sprinting.
I accidentally signed not to an Amazon
right,
seller.
Non-Jev.
I'm about to get charged 25 quid.
Are we inviting or are they?
Up the toffees!
Guys, big national anthem toffees. From us in a second, please.
Yeah.
We need the good vibes. Oscar, can you just pay a website to watch videos now to sell stuff on Amazon? No, it's gone.
Lads, the clock has struck seven.
I think you should in the, like the tournament, they should tell you what division they are before you pay them, so you're prepared.
You can look.
Nico,
what is why is Harry sharing that anyone call this guy? Like, he doesn't know him.
I saw that. I was like, "Oh my
come
god!"
On.
No, I don't know him. This one.
Like, what's the point of posting that when you don't know? It's like, "Oh, I'm not be friends with no one because I don't know anyone." No, yeah, because that makes sense. Doesn't it? Nice one. I need an invite. Oh yeah. I'm cracking under. It's the pressure getting to me. I've lost it.
Alright, guys, we need ice in the veins from every single one
Oscar,
of us.
Oscar, yeah? They're gonna communicate like.
Who wants to be our designated pen taker? Yeah. Our first pen.
Somebody's
who wants to take it?
No, whoever wins it takes it. That's a rule. Dan, you left.
What?
You left.
You went out the lobby.
Yeah.
Right, right place, the host lads.
Come on!
Right, remember CGMs, one of you, Monopoly Mafia, Bally is smart.
Guys, come on, loud and clear, loud and clear.
That's
God save our Slotty Jane, long live our noble Jane. God save our Jane. She swings around a pole, a dick in every hole. Born to shag every man. God save our Jane! Whoa, 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 whoa.
I'm not.
I'm actually got butterflies. Oh my god, Jay!
Guys, composure. Composure, composure. Damn.
Nice, nice.
Come on, we go.
Yeah. Oh, yes!
Dan!
Behind you guys.
Nonsense! Raps! Oh, come on, good start, good start. Energetic.
We're boosting the stats.
I need to open the window.
Or are you just not going to use him?
Why Lindell come and burn?
Where's Lindell?
Fair
he's
enough.
Lacking. Well, that is how to run at
defenders. That's
love
that
it! Run! I'm nervous. This is going to be ropes. This is the first game.
No.
We just need to win the first game.
All they do is cross.
All they do is cross.
Yeah, but look at number four. He's just in the middle.
Look at
him. Look at their number four.
It's black, Hullet, bro.
Yeah, it is. Nice.
Oh, yeah. That's just... Hullet is black. Oh! Is that deflected in?
We know they're going for that dragon. So we know they're going
yeah,
for the
they love the drag backs.
So, Non-Jove you know. Scott is... Oh.
Nice, Tozzy.
Didn't expect that to come to me.
Oscar sit. And down the line we go.
Dan?
That's nice.
Recycle.
Oscar! Oh, it's Griff. Yeah, sorry. Yes. Oscar, when we were playing early, Oscar was
come
orange
in.
And I got confused.
I mean, Oscar, best.
Oh, wait, you're literally the same colour. Yeah, yeah.
I was thinking that.
Not earlier. I mean, right now, you're literally.
Shade. Take the shade away.
And darken it.
Oh,
that would have been a goal.
I had to get it out. I had to get it out.
I was literally down the wing.
Take the goal kick. Do the glitch. Do the glitch.
What glitch? No.
Non-Jeff, no, I'm up.
They did say no glitches, but.
Brad, they said no kickoff glitch.
That's not a kickoff glitch, bruv. It's in the game.
Don't play, mate.
Go back.
Owen, but. Twos! Pen! Pen!
Referee stopped him! That's a violation!
I would have got. Ashley would have got that as well.
No.
Nice defender, Nico. Love it.
What we do at this football club.
The name is conclusion.
Dan.
Oh, lovely.
Here we go.
No.
Unlucky.
Calm down. So far.
Come on, lads. We just settle into it. We got three games. If we need to win two, realistically, we need to win two.
So we have five games.
Everyone just.
Oh, do we?
I'm down the wing.
I thought there's four
in
each group.
Back in the middle.
Okay, it's work, kind of.
Owen, you don't need to go so direct.
Just play some.
Yeah, let's always just recycle it. Possession. We're gonna play like Pep's Man City, just possession. We build our attacks with patience.
Keep going, battling.
Jane, you sexy fucker! Yes, mother! Come on!
I've got number 81. Number 81 is mine.
10 is in my pocket. Oh!
Oh, no!
Oh! Yes! Boss wanker!
Guys, you gotta go calm down.
Line.
Everyone, just calm down.
Oh, I've locked onto that.
Offside.
Yeah.
Come on.
Come on, lads. So far, we're doing well. Alright, just don't lose it.
Why did I...
Nice.
Doesn't matter.
doesn't matter. Keep going. Keep going.
Keep battling, Odson. Keep battling. Don't let him out of your sight. Yes, Odson.
Yes. This is team press. Do, team press.
Okay, let's play it around. Now we relax.
Right, come on. Composure. I'm sweating, bruv. Fernandez and slipped through beautifully. Well in, Owen. Defensive duty. That's what online. We do.
Man does his defensive duties.
Oh, my TV.
I see Griff. Now. What?
Oh my god. Come on, man.
I literally said, I see you.
I've likely committed myself. Can
they take the lead here? That's just the game being fucking retarded. Why?
That's Owen.
Bruv, I literally put 2 bars of power on it.
Well done, Owen. Playing for the team, other team, once again, other topics.
It's calm. Fucking bullshit. Boys, we're 1-0 down. That does not mean anything.
It does. It's almost half time.
You're, you don't have head power if you're panicking like this. Exactly.
My head's fine.
Owen, you sound proud. Winter and
attempting the through ball. Yeah.
From absolute bullshit.
Owen, in your eyes, you're 1-0 up, big man.
Yeah. No. Exactly.
It's not.
Up the toffees.
Oh, fuck off. His head's gone. And
the corner. Yes.
Nice.
Back post.
He pulled me forward. I've got no one back.
I'll do that.
Keep going!
Ten!
Yes!
Come on. Yes, you are. You have to.
I'm painting. Let me take it.
No, Oscar missed it.
I scored the other day.
Nah, allow him. I reckon it's
Oscar's pen king.
As long as it's on time.
I don't know what my penalty is.
Oscar, you have to finish this. You have to finish this.
What are you called?
Someone playing in goal.
What are you called?
Johnson.
I just gave it to Owen because I panicked.
No, pass to me. Johnson.
No,
Johnson.
Just take it. It's going to automatically take it.
There we go.
Come on, Oscar, pen king!
Oscar's never, Oscar's so bad.
They know the thing.
He's not the pen king. I don't know.
Yeah, why if you look left to go
right? Why'd you put it that way then?
Left to go right. Because I don't know how good the keeper is. Sometimes they do it, sometimes they don't. If they're good, they know that if you look left, you go right.
He positioned himself.
Why didn't you take it, bro? He literally won it.
Owen.
Listen, now I know. I know what he's on.
Dan, come back.
What is that?
Sorry. Owen, have you got dinner?
No.
Okay. I've got dinner. Options right in next the middle. To me. I want a fucking burger.
Go on, Dan. Don't call me forward, Oscar.
Go back.
Further back.
Why is Oscar on the corner?
Some shit.
Dan!
Finish!
Dan! Oh man, just allow it.
No, I'm just saying, Oscar.
Better negative than that.
Because you're caught. Go on, then.
Oh, come on, pressure. This is good pressure. Come on.
Let's run it now. Stop trying to swerve it in.
No.
Go on.
I'm going to go for it.
I don't know.
Okay, it doesn't work. My car can't have got.
Well, let's get an attack.
Here we go. Patience, lads. Okay, it's fine.
Yep.
Right, second half. Piss off, Wes.
No way. Don't want extra time to go on for. Send it.
Oh. Right, I'm
come on.
Not extra time added on. Half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. I think we've got us. We've got this in the bag, personally.
What?
Yeah, don't play music, mate. That's very distracting.
It was a TikTok.
Ah, fuck, man.
Ah, the toffees. Look at the stats.
Yeah, I know.
I actually feel so peak with missing that pen. They're good though, because now I don't know if I look left,
Yeah, but he positioned himself on the left side, so it was obvious he was going to go right, dive right.
Yeah, I didn't see that. I was under pressure. I admit I did not see him do that.
He was basically tickling the post.
I'm not going to lie, every time Oscar's taken a penalty in this photo I've been in, he has scored.
Right, see what I mean? Like, I knew he'd be the person to chat shit. Just calm down, mate. Have you ever scored a penalty?
Yep.
No, you haven't. Not that I've seen, so it's a cat. Right, Gerard. Efficiency personified.
Oh my god.
Come on, play out the back. No, composure. Composure. They weren't anywhere near the ball there. Come on. Composure. Here we go.
Griff. Oh,
here we go. Tiki taka. Oh, now he's through. Patience.
Griff.
I've seen you doing before. I was trying to get excited.
It's honestly the quick passing. It's so hard to deal with. Over the touchline for what will be a
throw in. He's going to go centre back.
So if we draw, it goes extra time.
We've got them all marked.
Here we go.
But I think we just have to quit.
When is it? Can they convert? Oh, right.
Safe.
Real concentration. Oh, that was a mad counter-attack. Let's see if they can
put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. Up the toffees.
I'm getting up the toffees.
Over it comes.
Size? You're the type I want to marry.
On lads. And over comes the corner.
It didn't happen for them. Here we go. We've hunting packs. He's out wide. Here. Lovely. Now we go. He's through.
Oh my fuck. That was so shit.
Fine, it's fine. Not the last attack.
I pressed square to slide tackle.
Alright, that's fine. No way. No way.
Oh my god.
We should have scored.
That celebration's sick.
Yes.
How'd you even do that?
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas. And you have to
say,
it's absolute masterclass in technique. Superb body position to get that volley away.
We've done it before, we can do it again.
That worked.
Do more of that.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. You don't control the ball in midfield. It's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your
lovely
strike.
Lovely Griff.
And really pass lane,
here we go, here we go.
Play me!
He's through.
Oh my, I've been raped!
The ball was a bit shit. It's fine. It's fine.
I didn't want him to go through there.
He's off. Failed to keep himself on the side, unfortunately.
Box, go, no flippy shit.
Just here we go, down Bon God with the strength.
That was so weird.
Oh my god.
Calm down. Well, probably surprised if he scored from there, but it is worth an effort. Big good job. Alright. Fridge fruit. Ground pass. And no nonsense defensive clearance. Up the toffee.
I wish you could fake short things. Winter.
You can.
No, he means like three balls.
And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross.
Jaggy. Take your time.
Out, Sir Jason.
Quick pass. Now, will they be able to
play it in behind the defence? Gotta work it. Valentini.
And the timing was perfect. Ball one. I'll do. So a throw in here.
That man marking us like mad in there.
Box.
Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Ahmad. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Now, will they do
Watch
it from
sweat.
Here?
What a save.
Come on.
Well, they can keep possession now.
Just play soon.
Again there to intercept.
Look at Nico.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes.
Go, Griff.
Go, Griff.
Score.
Go.
Oh, my God.
That's a red. That's a red.
I don't give a hit. I don't give a hit.
That's a red. That's a red.
What's your name?
Jesus.
Jesus.
Bro, that was a
Oscar
goal,
get
bro.
Red,
yeah, don't play offside. Well, he didn't
even look. There's no one behind him.
He didn't wait for the referee.
No, like,
he's coming. Off he goes.
Yeah.
And
it's
oh.
Ah. Well, not his laces. It's the inside of his foot, Derek.
We can score. Yeah, we can score two. And...
Yeah. You're their centre back, centre.
Their centre off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just ping through balls.
Beautifully
like
weighted
that.
Ball. Useful ball to the near post. The end product just wasn't there.
Oscar, you need a set.
Might well be scoped for them to counter attack.
Yeah, finally got
down in the 80th minute.
Can they take advantage?
Yes,
for
Oscar, then that happens
why.
More.
That's
so...
why.
How? Okay. They went down the wing.
And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
We should have scored so many more.
We should have scored the pen, to be fair. We should have scored Fred Strong.
Well, that's a good one. Should have been a goal.
But
that's nice.
It's really
clicking back
the balls.
We're just
removed.
Trying to do it.
Oh, and a perfect ball now.
Score.
Come on, just get one back.
Wonderful block. The corner played into the box.
Go on. Oh my god.
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
Oh, Lee Dixon got to suck him on.
Where's my player? Oh.
Winter crossing possibilities, and he's in.
Yes.
Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Valentini.
Guy's just running with me the whole way, bro.
Wait, I swear they said max 8 players, so these have a lot.
Winter. Duke.
They have 1,
one
2, 3, 4.
They got 7.
Space. 5, 6, 7.
And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Untidy in possession. This might be the perfect.
My stamina's gone.
Based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And attempting the through ball. Just
keep going.
He got in the way of that cross.
I saw it.
Oscar, we need deliveries. Look, sort of backstick.
Well, I mean,
a bit further.
Further back.
We are going to have
got
two
fair enough for
you. Yeah.
Really disappointing effort, you've got to say. Way on target.
If I get one goal at least.
Another perfect position to read it.
Impossible now. Well. Just kick it out.
And that is that. Well, it's a blow in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here, Lee.
Yeah, and it's
the
nature 5 minutes.
Of the performance more than anything. They just never got out of second gear and were dominated all over the park.
Oh, shit.
Look, we created a chance.
I wouldn't want to be in that dressing room right now.
Nah, to be fair, we should have scored like 3, maybe 4.
Yeah.
Viewers have you got?
3 right now, I think.
Where's Lindo?
I just want to watch the goal that, like, when I gave the pass and it just... So fucking bent. What the fuck is that?
What's
obvious
what?
I was trying to go to Griff. That, like, pass I did, which I was intending to go to Griff, and then it went to the left back.
How long do we have to our next game?
Fuck no.
Okay. We realistically, we need to win all of these.
No, not even realistically, we do.
Come on. Yeah.
Where's Len Dunny? Yeah.
I'll text him.
I'm sure he's not in this group.
I've texted him, he should hopefully join.
Toughies.
You say give me five.
Your last is nine.
Yeah, it is. Oh man, my name's Owen.
Well.
Oh, what the fuck? Are they retards?
What's your game team?
I am, you spaz.
Well, you're not, you're on the bench, mate.
Well, we're not gonna start for another 15 minutes.
How long do they have to play, as the guy said?
Yeah, 100%.
Come on.
Oh,
No. Oh, are we? They're ready. Hey, do you just go down as a draw or so? Okay. In between, like, end of group stage and, like, round of 16, round of 13, shit like that, it's so long. Come on! I feel like we play better in the white kit.
I feel like that's cap. I feel like.
Come on!
I had to the game, I feel like we need to stop making excuses to be the best version of the game.
Be the best we can be.
Exactly, you want to be straight up and face the shit. If you had a shit game, I don't care, sort it out and play well this game.
Come on,
let's go.
Come on!
That's selfish. Big performances from all of us. Question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing.
What a match this promises to be, Lee. Well, it was. Why do you take so long to do it, bruv? What the f- he like bloody swung his leg back like he was about to twat someone's head. Let's hope we get a good game. Just bloody kick it. You spaz to it.
Oh no, drive.
Bang. Come on. Yes!
Yes!
Come on!
Mate, caught him lacking.
Right, everyone sit back.
I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't expecting it.
I don't know how
yeah, exactly, caught them in their sleep.
I should not have finished that.
No instant replies. Deny it.
Denied! Come on.
Wait, how is that an arcole game?
Okay.
Doesn't matter, Oscar, we got the one.
Batista.
Lovely!
And
the referee big says block, corner kick. But he's gonna Batista bomb you. It's called Batista. And firing it into the area. Well out. Yeah. Come on.
And beyond the offside.
Come on.
So Oscar, sit.
Fizz.
Oh, on the end of that.
Oh, box him in!
Don't
let him out! Apply the pressure.
Yeah, force him to
that's
go long, that's what we do.
When you apply pressure.
Here we go.
Lovely.
Unlucky.
That was
good play.
I'm left-footed, so I didn't fall over.
I could play.
It's alright.
Oh no, yes, alright, that's fine. No way. Griff!
Oh, how has he fucking done that?
How's Gibbo scored that?
Heads in the game, boys.
Come on.
Just the start of the game. Yeah.
Okay, 0-0. First play of the game. As well as persistence in the build up.
Why am I? It needs an accurate cross. Recycle. The toffees. They really look after the ball. Oh, that is pure football.
Oh!
On your biscuit. Close it.
Good cover.
Lovely!
Go, Owen.
Owen, that's your ball and your ball only. Nice.
Yes!
Oh, I thought you were going to keep running. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
We've got the pace on their defenders, I'm pretty sure.
Mate, Thirip.
Nice, Oscar.
Hops.
What's your set? The attack looks
promising. Chase that. Defensive
efficiency. I've got that. Watch centre back.
Batista. An attack full of promise. Yes.
Clean challenge. Alright, nice. I'll just get out.
Oh, I'm in good defense.
Come on.
And space to cross it. Looks promising, this.
What?
Oh my god. Jump in front. Bruv, just because he skipped a beat.
Go left.
You cocky son of a bitch.
That should never be a pen.
How was that? I didn't even see what happened. He literally just ran into
it. He literally tackled him.
No, that was the fucking Oscar, bro.
He jolted slightly. It's a fucking pen.
What?
No sense.
No.
What was me?
No, nothing. I said I passed you. No, I...
Oh, right.
Gibbs?
Lovely.
It did appear that they might be onto something,
hello,
but not so.
Go, Owen.
Score! Concentrate.
Cross! Oh, do it! Shoot, shoot, shoot!
Oh, I knew you moved.
Don't tell him what to do when he's... Great goalkeeping.
His brain just explodes.
If you're shouting him off, then you don't... You
don't...
Just let him do his thing.
Allow them.
Jaggy? Well, listen, that crowd, they're trying to get their team back in it. If that would have gone in, you feel it would have been over.
On
Finch. And slipped through
off.
Beautifully.
Offside, thank you.
Well, close one. Jaggy. Valentini. Top class defender. See some progress with the ball at his feet.
Get up!
Free kick awarded.
Absolute pufter.
And fired from the flank into the area.
Battle. Well in.
Let's go.
Griff.
Release it.
Dan, go. Dan, go. Dan, go.
Go, Dan.
Battle.
How is he? I've got 95 pace. There's no way I don't win that.
Not giving him a moment's peace.
Oh my god. Yeah.
A running room in the wide position. Possession
Legal
play and hence a free kick.
He's whipping it in.
I just remember
he's gonna go back first.
No, he's not.
Up the chain.
Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Cross could be useful. Just the clearance that was needed.
Through, dance through.
Oh, what? No.
What? Offside.
Offside, offside.
And that is not going to count. The decision is offside.
Good decision from the assistant
referee. Spot on there.
Fred.
Fred's through.
Go,
nice.
Fred. Go. Just go. Just go.
I want to go.
He continues his run.
Keep going. Shoot.
Oh my god. Shoot!
Fucking shoot!
Oh my god.
Why did he decide to like chest it in the air?
Because you didn't press shoot, you mug.
Well, there is the half-time whistle.
Why else would he chest it?
I was chested it and then
dribbled.
Did you press circle?
He obviously didn't, otherwise he would have shot.
Because
if you press circle, why was he dribbling when he brought it down?
Oh,
you were controlling the player.
Did you press circle, Owen? Be honest.
Yes, I did.
Well, you didn't.
It must have been too early.
I
would have
shot at the goal.
Why would you shoot when you've not got the ball, you know? Jesus Christ. Shoot when the ball is on your feet.
It's a shambles, Endo. It's a shambles.
It's a bloody shambles.
What's happening?
Well, we lost our first game.
Gibbs.
Beautiful pass. Fruitful looking attack.
Exactly. What position are that?
Owen.
Right. I didn't even.
My bad.
Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside.
Boys, the fact that we've played 103 minutes worth.
What? Why did you didn't lock on to it?
Inability to keep hold of the ball.
I'm gone.
Here we go.
Keep going.
Come on.
He's going to move the keeper.
Score. Yes. Yes!
New champ.
Come on, come on, one more.
I thought he got absolutely baited.
Yeah, I thought.
There was like four of them on the line, and it somehow went through.
Owen just loves to fake shit.
Bruv, if I had a shot first time, he would have blocked it.
He scored, and I rate that.
Yeah, it was cold. My guy got sent.
Come on. No more bullshit.
When I saw like three of them on the line, I was like, oh god.
Positivity.
But obviously, I am called Swat. I am called Swat for a reason. So.
Owen.
Play him.
Play it.
You don't play
this is.
Swat was the most gifted player in the entire league.
Exactly.
Yeah. Even in the invincible today. Season, isn't it?
Go on.
Yes.
Bang.
Yes. Owen.
Yes.
He's turning up.
The bloody pedo.
Fucking love it. That's not me, mate.
Up the pedo.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they've produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Stay back. Stay back, Griff.
Okay, I'm bringing up the numbers.
Oh,
we're only one goal up.
We'll take the throw. We'll take it. We'll take the throw. We'll take the throw. Come on.
We're only one up.
Well, yeah.
What's that run?
Going in the middle. He's going out wide. A really
sumptuous ball. Kill him. He has to go.
Nice. Here we go. Kill him for the win.
Down the line. Yeah.
Daniel.
Go. Oh, one square. Boom.
Yes.
That's what we do.
4-2. Like,
that's got the motivation back. We've got it back. Don't give up now.
Yeah,
it's so OP in Pro Club. It's way more.
Yeah, it just whips it right in there.
It goes round, it just like swazzes around.
No, it's just still.
Defenders, they're on the ropes. Here we go, another R1 square action.
No, we check.
The whole team's behind the ball, bruv. Watch them try and claim this is holding the ball in the corner.
Top class defending. You afro little bitch.
Fine. Calm. Everyone calm down. See?
Nice.
It'll all work out.
It's right back.
Calm down.
Yeah, our goal difference will be fine.
Plenty of room in the wide area.
Nice. Lovely little pass.
Go back. Recycle. Yeah.
Quick pass.
Really showing off his wide range of passing skills.
Keep it in.
Oh,
be comfortable in bringing that ball down.
It.
Evan. Real danger. Tremendous ball.
Lovely.
Thank you for saving my skin.
20 minutes, lads.
His bloody third leg. Come on, Jason.
I'm not gonna lie, that cross was never gonna work.
Go,
oh,
Dan.
On the counter.
Get the ball.
Oh.
Well, it didn't happen
right,
for them in attack.
Here we go. Stay again. Lovely.
Nice cross. Goal kick coming up. Yeah. Our goal difference is fine, yeah. Alright.
Come on up the top.
Push for a fifth.
No, we want bigger. We want six.
I'm not hungry for a hat trick, so I'm not going to be selfish.
No one bloody asked. Like, that was just a
hungry
stupid...
for your dad's dick
there. nice one. Fucking great banner.
Fucking certified pedo.
Beautifully weighted ball. Oh, that's a goal.
Ow. Oh my god, he literally just had to stick his leg out.
Boot it. There we go. Up. That'll do.
We'll take it.
Lovely. Round the back.
Ping it down left.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Oh yeah, I'm literally in.
Here we go. Boom, boom, boom. Go.
Dan.
Go, recycle it if you need. That's what we do.
Andre.
That's what we do. Oh, I thought you were going for the whippage.
Yeah.
Take your time, lads.
That to the right guy. Superb defensive judgment to end the
attack. Winners.
Time.
Winners.
10 minutes remaining here.
The back.
And that's an important intervention. I need to get back. Come on, my guy needs to run.
Nice.
Two.
Yes,
Oscar.
Yeah. Line.
An attack full of promise.
Pass it.
Oh, he did.
We need to move it quicker.
I couldn't, otherwise the pass would have been intercepted.
Batista. Gibbs. Won it back.
Time.
Even when we're losing.
Come on, we can get that fifth goal.
Lovely.
That'll come do, on.
That'll do.
That's ours.
What?
Played into the centre of the box. Lovely. The end product just wasn't the counter.
Oh my god.
Lovely.
Oh, Jeff, do the glitch. Do it.
Head is gone.
No. Go left.
Oh, did they?
Possibilities.
It's not even a glitch, bro.
We do the same exact thing.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time. Here we go, come on, one more attack.
Gotta go line.
One more attack. This is now one spare moment.
Oh, and you're offside.
Keep it going,
keep
Dan.
Going down.
Oh, yes, that's lovely. That is lovely. I'm on the edge.
I try to get
that. Oh, Owen. You say go round him.
Owen, please.
Yeah,
oh,
no!
How is that not running?
That would have been
he bloody, you know, he was sitting there jumping up and down, spamming circle.
No.
Because he was like, hat trick, yeah. Because his thing went bloody.
The reason I read time is because I was like, he's definitely not going to shoot. I was just spamming circle. And I'm pretty sure I turned red time finishing off.
Up the toffees. We're only one goal down, lads. We can retire.
Up the toffees, indeed.
3 points from two games as well.
All right, Lindo, would you like to slot in a ram?
Yeah.
Alright, hold on.
Let's go.
Cheers, Alexa.
Oh my god.
He's in. How good is very good? Like,
they could just be rude.
Maybe they were shit, yeah. Are you trying to
intercept me? Oh, that means there's something good. Because they were actually good.
Come on, lads, up the toffees.
Right, give Nico captain.
A big performance.
Lindo, big things, please.
Big game player.
Did you say L1 square?
Oh, L1 square.
Oh, I'm starting to lose my voice from screaming.
They're like for early crosses, like even if there's a defender there, we'll just bloody.
Just swerve around them.
Mm-hmm.
Wise. Don't do it every cross though. Do it when they're in line with the defense.
Yeah.
Me, Mr. Moon, for some reason it says
it
I
Is that the club who they couldn't find before?
How many group stage games have we got?
Five, there's six people in the group.
Okay.
Top two go first. Top two go through, right?
Yep.
And with Joe Weller, you know, it's weird because we were friends, and then we kind of turned into enemies because of this fight. You could never really be true friends on.
We'll just get them to search us.
Maybe if you fought.
Bam. Come on.
What was their record? What was their record? Did you see? Oh, right.
Some witty name.
Well, they played like no games. Surely they're.
Yeah, but it could be like a new. Yeah to be fair, like Nico, they've played no games, so they're 25 wins, who come in shitty divisions, and they're just like Div 3, Div 1 team. Div 3, Div 2, Div 1 team.
Exactly.
So that record end, I should say.
Oh, finish.
Oh, my finishing in the bloody practice arena. I've just put a finish too for.
Come on, boys.
Come on.
Oh, come on, lads.
A stadium with its own feel and character. Welcome to Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon.
Shit on
and
it.
The game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks
the
on
big,
paper.
We're not going got to bloody Ferran at the back.
Ah, Fred, you like Carl.
Well, it's a strong start to the season, wasn't it, Derek?
Go on,
you're lucky to repeat that here today.
Here we go.
Really need a little bit more power on it.
Let's hope I'll score a chat. I got nine.
Somebody say, whoa.
Hazard. Awesome. Man Hazard. Marking Oscar, that's what we do. Come on.
Oscar loves it. Go on, Lindo.
Yes.
Yeah. Good box. Head on the line.
Over it comes. Punching it clear.
I'm definitely not winning this. Oh.
Great pressure to win the ball back. Dangerous ball.
Oh, lovely.
Shit, I need to get on the left.
Line 9. Alright, he's off.
Inside.
And a goal kick Mulala. Will be next.
Mulala.
Chance to do damage, not a great pass. Jaggy.
Yes.
Here we go. He wants it. Here we go. Oh.
Oh.
It is to be a throw in.
I was gonna say out. Effort.
Ha. Nice. Jaggy.
Love it.
Owen's in space.
That's what we do, we switch it. Come on.
Oh, it's box. Oh, in there.
That is great. That
bang!
Is...
Oh!
Mental was a.
And now the delivery. Big! Where big! Yes!
What a head
on! Nico! Nico is a centre back.
What a head
on! He's so big!
He literally looks like Tyro Biggs.
Literally.
He looks like a cross between Reece James and Tyrone Mix.
Yeah, Reece James, I was going to say.
With the hair.
Yeah, the hair and then the physique of
the hair looks nuts
Tyrone Mix.
Oh, Owen, judging physique. Man.
He loves it. Oh, no.
He loves the muscular.
Oh, not so.
That's a foul!
Referee, you're on LSD.
Yeah!
Working really well. Owen, why do we say it? Referee, you're on LSD, bro. No.
Why'd you care so much?
It's just a bit odd, isn't it?
Football, lads. Here we go. Lindo's
gone. Lindo!
Here we go. Oh, that's unlucky. That's unlucky.
You need the passion. Hazard.
This is the kind of football we play. He's going to go left.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage.
They're not going to pick us around the inside. Surely they know that. They're not going to do us through the middle.
Tony. moving the ball effectively.
Got to go around the outside. Yes. Switch. Switch.
Here we go. Oh. Dan's got the pace. I know you've got
the pace.
He's got the legs.
Dan.
He's got an hour on spare moment.
Now.
Yes. Yes. Come on.
Finish.
Love
it. Time to celebrate.
Come on.
Up the top.
Ball and golly with the assist.
Not so very on
me. Pace down the line. Can't stop the shrine.
Shimmery shine.
Ball and psyche.
Ball and golly.
It's a brilliant goal. I couldn't quite find his teammate.
Come on, we've got the momentum.
Oh, unlucky, unlucky.
Tony.
I'm just saying, like,
here we go.
Save!
Yeah! Oh shit.
On a time for composure on the ball. Well, goalkeepers live a charmed life at the time, but that was just brilliant. Really,
what are you gonna do, mate?
Oh shit.
That's
in
what
a,
he's gonna do.
In a bit, sunshine.
Who's liking this defensive
challenge?
Oh, no, that's not red, it's not red, it's not red. Okay,
stuck
thank
in
you.
There.
Get on the line, someone. Mate. I'm not scared. I'm not
scared.
Help
in the box, don't help in the box, don't help in the box.
That was a guy on the line.
He was always going for the shot there. Oh. It locked me onto
yeah.
That one. Yeah. Wait, Dan, yeah, go stand the back.
Oh, I knew he was going to do that.
Dan!
The host is struggling in terms of possession.
Oh, nice pass,
great.
Keep it going, recycle.
I'm sorry, mate.
There's 20 of them behind the ball.
On the wing.
Back is in the opening, Oscar.
Go
on. Keep going.
I stick it on.
Oscar,
what's it called? His head. Stick it on his head.
I'll mark him, you cover.
You win those. Oh! Right, that's our new threat. That's our new threat from corners.
Jordan's.
Owen.
Here we go. He's through. Putting through.
On Fred.
Oh! Bloody rockets!
Well, here's wait, how these... play, and they do say a keeper should never be beaten any
exactly, we don't stop.
He's made that error, and he's been punished. Big mistake for me.
Exactly. Well, nah, mate, we beat them 5-0.
Just look at
the
scoreline.
I don't really know what either of you were saying, to be honest. I didn't really make sense.
Yeah, I'm just being honest.
No,
Dan, oh, I know you're looking for an R1 square. I know you're looking for an... Oh,
yeah,
I think
it's a foul.
They don't
want
to
wait, they lost to these guys 5-0.
No.
1-0.
Oh,
no.
Forget
it.
I don't get it. I couldn't really hear you, Nico, because I wouldn't say the people.
Shut up and defend you. Fred, yes. The people we lost to, they lost to these 1-0.
Griff!
Here we go!
Is
in
that hole?
Go.
Griff, I can't believe you haven't played me there.
Well, Brett. You pissed me off for being autistic, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, God.
Yeah, well, here's the thing, you're fucking short, shut up.
I wouldn't try and explain it to you, and you would push me
up.
I'm just saying.
Brett's head's about to Fred, you get it now, pal. Or not.
No, you didn't even tell me.
Yes, I did.
I was more focused
on the team we lost to. Right, the people we lost to 3-0, they lost to these guys.
Down through.
That's what I say.
I want to
win. You were talking about 5.
Fred.
Get the hand back on up here.
Good half, lads. Good half.
Good. We're not going to drop it.
That R1 square is so broken.
Yeah, where's the breathing? Actually, to be fair, we need to send him down the line.
He's back in the club.
This guy.
Oh, God.
You don't understand how it came to that, Lindsay. It was so funny. It was trying to explain to
us. Who's Jordan again?
We pretended that we didn't know what noggin meant. And then Owen tried to use an example. Then Fred goes, so your dad can use on your noggin, would that be right? But then Owen goes, yeah, it would.
No, he was like, the thing is, I can't even say anything because it's true.
I meant to say it works, but my brain had a fuck. Brain freeze. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming.
They're on the very safe.
I'm sorry.
Second half, sorry. Perfectly positioned to
take it away. Oh my god, I was about to slide tackle there.
They can't get through. It's impossible. Jane is just too
strong. Too bloody strong. She will dominate you. She would dominate you.
I meant to go to Monty, but that would do.
No, I won't. No, why the...
I don't know why.
Oh. Lovely.
Hazard. Ow. James. Time to get back up.
Nice. Go, he's through. Go on, he's got the pace.
Yeah, and again.
Owen. Sweat.
I meant to go to Owen. I meant to go to Owen, but yeah.
Go on, Griff. Tackle. Oh.
Yeah. Lovely. And a
throw in coming up. Love it, Griff. What's pure dedication to the club. I got bald eagle. They do not know where to go. Well, they're lost. Really from a I just down. ping it left.
We go. I'm gonna make a run. I'm making a run.
That's a great ball. To Owen.
Suck your fat mum!
Oh, the spikes on that.
Oh my day.
Bro, that just levitated in there.
The bruv, touch, bruv, and then I cut back in.
The bloody pass.
The pass was good, to be fair. The
pass was
That was for the hat trick as well. That is goal number four of the tournament.
We don't stop. We're getting our goals up here. Opportunity to deliver the cross. A deft clearance.
Top goal scorer. Over top.
I'm back.
Oh,
his face.
Yeah, I see that.
Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up.
Alright. Get down, you push him. Gerard. Tony. Nice press.
Oh, I got that.
Lucky Lindell. Paolo. Difficult to stop him. And now passing it. Lucky.
Plenty of options.
Oh. That's a useful cross. How high do you want the goal?
Come on, let's get the goal difference up, lads.
Oi, Lindell's gone.
Lindell, I want square. This is I want square.
One square moment.
Nice.
We ran into each other.
Where's the comms, boys? That was mine.
We were both making. Now, personally, I think he scuffed it.
Anyway. I kicked your head, you two both made the exact same run.
The wrong ball up the top. After that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw in. I think we've gathered that the team will be fine.
Lovely pressure.
Really shit.
Just keep going.
Thank you. Crunch the season.
Just down the line.
Oh, why is it locked onto me there?
Come on.
Never.
Nice.
Plenty of room in the wide area.
Oh, what
oh
a my
god.
God.
Oh,
oh my
in
god.
There.
Oh. Yeah. Up the toffees. Bruv, the only head she knows how to give is fuck.
Yeah, Fred, you literally can't spin this one.
It's so funny.
Oh, fuck off. Look at this.
Yes! Wait, Nick, I'll make that run. Nick, I'm...
I'm back.
Good old space out, mate. Sweet cheat, touch. From one side nice. Of the pitch to the other.
Oh,
what's
square?
I'm back for Nick. I'm here for Nick.
Oh, my
God. Oh, it's beautiful. I told you we'd win this game 5-0.
Who scored that? I'm so confused.
Griff, you did.
Griff, you did. Dan was still
a massive lead. Jesus. That was a powerful. Mate, I told you we'd win 5-0. I told you.
I'm sorry, no, the guys we played against first were good.
We should have beat
them. Yeah, they beat them. To be fair, it was only 1-0 still.
Maybe they had to go for dinner or, like, I don't know.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
We did miss a pen.
Yeah, we did.
When it was 1-0.
I swear that's what always happens in tournaments. We're shit to start and then we find our ball.
Yeah, we need to make the result of our tournament in our hands, not like
down
in other people's hands.
Oh, here we go, make it sick.
Oh shit, mate. Fuck.
Yeah, recycle if you want.
Fuck. Yes. So what a challenge.
Yeah.
Play me. Oh.
Try playing it to you. Rushing
forward, trying to catch them out.
Who does he think he is?
Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man.
Come on.
Easy.
Right, our goal difference is up.
It's up by two.
Visit down the line.
Dead now.
Love.
Fucking wanker.
1 minute remaining.
Don't let him score.
Yeah, just pelt it. That's the tactic from Big Sam.
You know, yeah, when there's extra time, you've got 20.
You've got absolutely welly it.
Come on, up the ticks!
We dominated that game.
Right.
We found our form eventually.
I should have gone to the highlights. Oh, it's fine. I'll screen record it at the end.
I'm literally not even playing striker at this point. I'm just dropping into like.
Did we make it 6 in the end or 5?
Welcome to Bruce. I'm gonna party with Barbie.
If we win our next game, we've got one game left, have we, or two games left? Alright, thank Nico Pratt. It really, the three teams there that we just played, like, so the two teams we played, and the first team we played, the last team we just played, they're
we need to beat
good,
everyone.
Yeah? They're obviously quite good, yeah?
Yeah,
but... Yeah, but Fred, Fred, can Nico Fred, but now...
Non-Jeff, Taylor is watching.
Now, yeah, because we've all asked the first team we played and the last team we played, we've all lost the game. It's like, we don't have.
Yeah.
I
Alright, we need to beat these guys.
Look what I just said to the group.
He needs a bloody coronary. I don't even know how to say it. I get added to like bot accounts, group chats on Instagram every day, and it pisses me off. I get like two an hour.
Set your account to private. I actually thought it was gonna be some.
I finally got baited.
Rub the toffee.
Come on.
Are we them now? Wait, so we can go top? And then is that all the games in the group done?
Or have we got one more after that?
But the one after that, are they not doing good? Yeah. How much did they lose by? Oh, so it's a close game.
Up the ticks.
Huh?
That's awful.
This is working.
Has someone already lost like two games to three games? Up the doffies. Oh, that was so funny. That was funny.
I'm gonna take a piss quickly before the next game.
Up the ticks, come on. Alright lads, 400 quid is on the line here. Ooh.
How many have we won?
Two.
It's all a bit tense, lads.
Two and one.
Mm-hmm. If we can beat everyone else, then everyone would have lost one game, right?
Yeah,
so it'll just be down to goal difference.
They can't.
Yeah. We need Monopoly Mafia to lose. How many have they lost? One?
No,
it's goal difference.
We don't mind, because it's two people, yeah, Fred.
Yeah.
I feel like Monopoly Mafia are going to be the team
that go, can go, will go through as well.
So we need to Because Real Madrid just lost, so if they win this game, they're out of it.
So it'll be us and Mafia that go
and
through.
Then,
if we win.
We need to win this game,
Yeah, but surely it just hasn't updated.
No, it's just because a team, it's just a team that beat them with so low, doesn't it?
Oh, right. Are we playing them next? Alright, this is the game, come on. If we win, my Latitude money will be sorted.
So.
No, it'll be more than that. I reckon it'll be like, yeah, 60, 75.
It's max. Oh no, it depends how much we play.
Wait, if there's 48 teams, 48 times 15, what's that, 720? Yeah, exactly. If
it'll
he takes
probably
take 200,
like 200.
Then yeah. That's 520.
Yeah.
Split between what? How many is this?
It's like about 70 quid, it's like 68 quid
think,
or whatever.
I think we should split the 70.
Come on, is Oscar here?
Yeah,
come on!
Real Madrid.
Oh, this is the game. Right, lads, composure. Come on! Oops.
Oh, I'm lagging.
Bloody flabbed.
Oh, yeah. That's my slabbed!
You are actually such a fan.
You bend, you know.
The Burner Bay! Ole! Ole!
I hate
turning in the daytime, brother. It just
messes yeah.
It's not fun.
I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England
but that's where the locks are.
And this has all the makings of a
highly they have eight players.
Really should be a belter of a game, Lee. Well, really strong message they sent out. That
not,
impressive
win. Here we go, we're on the counter.
There will be a few teams
on this lot
if they grab another 3 points here today.
That's so dry.
That was drier.
I'm lacking
bears. Then Owen Nan's cremated thatch. That's what that was drier then.
Go back a bit.
Oh,
fuck. Oh, that was dangerous.
Yes.
I appreciate the effort.
I'm not Nico. Oh, lag. Pray it would be bruised. I'm not Nico.
Oh, lag. Fuck, lag. Oh, my God.
Alright, let's sit. Let's sit.
It's 1-0, boys. It doesn't mean anything.
Come on.
Poland.
I'm wide, Nico.
It might be on for them.
Come back, come on.
They make passing look easy. Nice. Jaggy.
Come back, come back.
Oh, how did he get that put in?
Oh, there's a fucking swarm in the box.
Shit,
Dan, go back.
He messaged me to restart. TXC underscore IZ just messaged me to restart.
I'm down,
no,
I'm down. Ten,
no, Terry, fucking.
Yeah, I'm down. I'm down to restart. We're 1-0 down.
Oh shit.
Wait, no, listen, listen. He said, is it?
Something.
Is it what?
Oh, wait. I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? Can you not read, bruv?
I don't know if that's actually him.
Ooh, I think it's mind games.
I don't think it's him, I think
yeah,
it's someone else.
Yeah, they're trying to get us to quit. They're trying to get us to quit.
No, it's
yeah.
Someone else.
So
it's
then they
else.
Can say, oh, they quit at 1-0.
Send it to the people.
No, it's not, it's not, it's not.
Really I want it back, it's calm.
There might be someone...
Come on.
I saw that.
What the fuck was that, Owen?
He's lost it.
Here nice. We go. It's fine, we rinse and repeat.
Dan, you're offside. Oh, you're on there.
Nice.
Oh, Dan, I'm in.
Lindell.
Lindell. Yes! Oh, Lindell! Lindell with the R1 square. R1 square, come on.
The trophies!
Well,
Easy.
That was a beautiful goal.
Well in, Lindell.
That's what I call pure class.
Go on.
No, I didn't. I was just running.
I thought the pass was Owen at the back. I don't know.
Yeah, so did I.
I was just running because I was like, well, I might as well.
Griff.
Griff's playing as a little third centre back, and I like it. Line.
Nah, I'm gonna.
Nothing silly. Oh, middle. Oh.
I think the left back is.
I'm gonna accelerate.
Yeah, it's cold, isn't it? Good movement.
Oh my god. Oh.
Fox it.
Thought I was in there.
Nice.
You take that. Dum-dum-dee-dum.
That man to the left.
Way!
Come on.
Nice.
Disappointing pass. Saw Owen on the edge. Nice. Lovely.
Oh, they meant to go to Monty. Oh,
dear.
Go.
Calm down.
Can't
come back.
Nice. Well,
Owen, hold.
Oh, no, I'm coming.
Hold up and send it. Red.
They're back now, in middle.
Now. And again.
Oh, so great.
I am going to get back in position.
Lucas.
I'll keep out of them.
The box in, they
we're forcing them back.
Jamsey.
Not anymore.
Well, we did.
We made them make one pass back.
Yeah, mate. It's pure
left,
pressure.
Left. Yeah, come on. Oh, you play me, I'm through.
Fuck's
sake. That defender was on the other side of the fucking pitch to me, and he was just running. Trying to catch
here we go.
Try.
Oh.
Unlucky.
Unlucky, Lindell. Making some nice starting runs.
Calm.
Valentini.
Oh, hello.
Owen, go.
Owen's on.
Lovely. And again.
Oh fuck. Sorry. Bro, he like jumped out of the line at the last second. Really controlled
possession. Nice.
One more.
Wing.
Back. Oh my god! Bang! Unlucky.
If we move out, then they'll drift wide, and then they just leave a gap.
Yeah.
They drift wide.
Hold the wing.
Oh, stop. Yeah. My accuracy is so bad. Every time I stop, and then I've got to keep running with the guy. Yeah. You just can't. It might be my acceleration.
They're back.
Oh, that's good tackle.
Take that.
Yeah, in midfield.
Oh, what? I went to fucking Griff, but okay.
I'll cover.
I literally went to Griff.
You got another.
Offside!
Oh, I'm gone, mate.
Fuck
my life,
love it.
Done.
That worked.
He's
off. Lucas. Martin, deep on the left,
Griff.
Yeah. Follow him because
he's been chasing.
On square.
That's ours.
What?
Why is she falling over?
Mm-hmm. Jane is such a fat whore, I swear. Her feet can't leave the floor. Oh, go downstairs and slap her.
Go.
No! Fuck.
That pass never worked. The first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu.
It's a safe foul on a loss and a win.
XXX transfaction. I swear it's something to do with
it. We've
only had two shots.
Try again, Alexa. Alexa, play Look at Me by XXX.
Ten. Who's looking at me? Oi, watching. Perfect tune. Yep, Dan, you already know Max was banging this back in the day.
What is it?
XXXTentacion.
It's hard.
I swear this guy actually thought he was here. Like,
nah, the funny thing is, yeah, you look back at pictures of Max and he was just the most. He's such an eek.
Yeah.
He used to be such an eek.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far. As the second half begins.
Come on.
Reese. Lots of attack from the wide areas.
Go back if you need.
Poland.
That. Go on, Fred.
A no nonsense defensive clearance.
I've literally been playing as a centre mid this entire time.
Tackle.
How was that?
Throw in here and space to cross it. And given the defender, referee says corner. Well, they fancy a short one. Taylor. Well, that's not textbook defending.
Nice. Lovely.
First. I've gone to Owen. I've literally gone to
important intervention. Fucking hell.
Sam.
Oh, he's gonna send him, yep.
Nice one.
Couldn't keep it.
Oh, fuck it out. Oh.
Go, 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 go.
I'm off probably now.
Oh, in fuck's sake.
Come on, positivity. Positive like
it's
Christopher.
It's alright if we draw with these guys. It's alright if we draw with these guys.
Yeah. Positive like Christopher. Box, 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 box. Yes.
Jamsy.
Watch that man on the wing.
And a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. And snuffing out the danger.
Alright, come on.
Drogba. I must say that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding.
Keep it on. Oh, nice.
Oh, you had time.
Well, they get the ball once more. Half an hour remaining then.
Oh, fuck. Now.
Come on.
Taylor. Drogba. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity.
I'm sure skinned.
What do you mean?
Oh, and they're not going to play a bloody advance. Oh my god. Oh my.
And the goal is his. The keeper really not part of the equation.
Oh my god.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
Keep going.
Valentini.
Carlo, I think we're just being too predictable.
No, no, no.
You always go down the wings.
Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up.
Oh, go back, come on.
Reese.
Oh, disappointing pass. Kill him.
The host
just,
have had the lion's share
it.
Of possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now, and they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Yeah.
Oh, nice ball.
That's off.
Oh.
If he keeps that on,
it
what?
Needs an accurate cross.
He's quick.
And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure.
Here we go.
Owen, wait.
Oh, I'm through.
Nah.
So,
not
20
climb.
Minutes to go.
Oh, I thought you were
going to
keep
on.
Nicely cut out. Ferdinand.
Press.
Taylor. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, an example of a desperate attempt that went nowhere.
Winner.
crossing opportunity.
Oh.
Ow.
In the right place to cut out the pass. Plenty of options.
You call him in there.
And there's the feed into the box. Well clattered away.
My bad. Oh, come on.
Oh my god.
Now disappointing end to the move. Lucas. Rooney.
Sars.
Throw-ins given. Not giving him a moment's peace. Good tackle. It'll go harmlessly through to the goalkeeper.
He's gonna go straight.
Nice.
How'd that not go early? They'll get ready for the throw in. Cheers, mate.
Well, that's a completely
every time we play it long, they've just gone straight to the
R1 triangle, Owen. R1 triangle.
They're too forward.
Stop putting it over the top.
That's a prime example of time wasting right there.
Now the attack fizzled out. Jaggy. Chance to do damage.
Oh, they meant to go to Dan.
Go on.
Fuck's sake.
Well, a time for composure on the ball.
Offside.
Well, scope for them to counter attack here.
Nice.
Challenge. Foul
it is then.
Yeah.
That's Walker.
By a lot.
Oh, they're time wasting.
Sam. Jamsey.
That's funny, Fred.
Fred, I swear you're laughing. Getting better, so. Yeah. Owen, honestly, you should suck your mum. You scored two goals.
Oh, middle, play Lindel. Lindel, one more.
Yeah, go on. Come on, we get another one. Go on, Fred.
What? Back goes. What?
Jaggy.
Oh, fuck.
That's it.
Oh, and that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the story here, Lee. Well, Derek, it's simple. Not good enough today. And as a professional sportsman, you have to push yourself day in, day out. That's the only way you improve. Back to the training ground for me.
Why are people snapping back to me saying what happened when it literally says on the post? Fucking spastics. Yeah, up the toffee.
Well, play stopped. It is a free kick.
Listen, don't say that. It isn't going to be good, is it?
I swear they've lost two as well, the people we... Then it goes down to goal difference for second, right?
Yeah.
Has anyone else lost two and won the rest?
Did Monopoly win?
If Monopoly lose,
we need Real Madrid to beat them and we win. We go for it.
Wait, so if... Wait, I swear Monopoly are... whatever they're called, Mafia, have lost two.
No, they haven't.
Listen, lost one. All we're gonna do is win. That's it. The rest happens, whatever happens. Can we not go through them? Not much of a player.
Can on goal difference.
What's the goal difference saying?
Come on.
Yeah. What's the goal difference, mate?
What?
Who?
What about Real Madrid? What's ours? We need to win
that's
by...
That's so when you want them to win and we win...
We need to win by four. We probably need to win by four to be safe.
You stupid? No, you should... If we win by... If we win by more than two, we'll go through. And providing there's a win and a loss in the... If it was a draw in the other game,
no,
we can't go
because,
through.
No.
Fred Sharp, you don't know what you're talking about.
Yes,
Fred
I
Sharp.
Do, bruv. If they're on 9 points, if they have a goal difference of six and we have a goal difference of six and we're both on 9 points, then we draw. And we have to play a tiebreaker, you spanner. Yeah, exactly. Shut the fuck up, you Welsh wanker.
Shut up! That's why I said...
Hey, Griff, it's past your bedtime. Griff, it's past your bedtime. It's past your bedtime. Go have an early night. Go have an early night. Have an early night. Shut up. Have an early night. Have an early night. Shut up.
Fucking shut up. I can't hear him, yeah? So if we drew, if they draw, we can't get through.
The toffees.
No, we need. Wait, Nico, what's the other guy's? What's Real Madrid's goal difference?
Not updated goal difference.
Fred, mate, Nico. Okay, so we need Real Madrid, yeah, to stuff Monopoly.
Why? I don't know.
Yeah, if they stuff Monopoly, yeah, that means they'll have Monopoly will be on four, and we need to win by more than three. We need to win by three and more. Easy. We need Real Madrid. If we're the draw, we can't go through no matter what goal.
Come on.
If they were in our position, I'm not gonna lie, I'd do a pact with the other team to make sure we both draw. Are these guys good?
Who did they beat? The bottom?
Oi, I beg you, message them, yeah? Let us win by loads so we can go through.
Nah, because they'll tell the tournament organisers and then we won't go through.
Well, yeah, but you might as well.
Because they're like, they want to ruin our week, innit? They want to ruin our day.
You win some, you lose some, innit? No, just say, he has his girlfriend, bro. Hi to his girlfriend.
Alright, come on. Road in the western part of London.
Here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a
bang! Yes! Come on! That's the start. That's the start we need. That's the bloody start.
Easy.
Guys, we've never not made it out of the group stage, and that's not going to happen for the first time tonight. No way.
Well.
He gave us a hit, sir.
Vagina Pickles.
What the heck?
That's a hot name. needs an accurate cross.
Oh, Chad Burns, you are on the front.
Well, in the door. Come on, Owen. Come on, Owen. Battle, battle, battle. Fanny?
Oh, wait, your name's Fanny. Nice one. Baba.
That was perfectly timed. What a clearance.
Played into the center of the box.
Oh,
couldn't quite keep it down.
How high do you want the goal?
In the middle, in the middle, a man in the middle.
Well.
Man in the middle. Where's that guy?
We get that. Ball in goals has not turned up this tournament.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful.
I've scored five.
Oh, no.
I've got...
I have scored five. I have. I got a hat trick, and then I've scored in two other games. I've scored one. I promise you. I promise you.
Go Lindo. Go Lindo. Go Lindo.
Right,
go on top. Yes, love it.
Oh,
save.
I've got bare assists. I've got quite a few myself, to be fair.
Last game I got one. The game we scored before we won 4-2, I got one, and then the game where we smashed them, I got three.
I've not been playing on the last month. I think I'm on like two goals and two assists.
I knew.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position.
Nice.
Well, they did have possession of the ball.
I just hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it.
Here we go.
No, that's meant to go to Griff.
I've gone Griff.
Raps.
Takes
it
all.
Oh!
Safe, but still a chance!
Griff!
Lindo! Oh. Griff!
Oh, I meant to throw it, I meant to throw it, I meant to throw it. Got one.
Oi.
What?
Oi, oi.
Baba? Well, we're all looking at the forwards to win.
He's calling himself the Black Mamba.
Goalkeepers win games too. What a save.
That's what he smokes, mate.
It looks promising. A deep delivery.
Oh.
What a lovely...
Ah!
They're better than us.
Tremendous goal.
We do kind of do the same thing every time.
To 2-1 the current state of affairs.
It's not even that. It's just like better.
This attack looks highly promising.
Them, they keep our arms square. For most people,
I think it's the formation. The referee correctly just leaves a massive gap. Advantage.
I'm going to
intercept. And you need your defender to take charge.
About 4-1-2-1-2. Just play cams on.
No, we need one.
I think 4-3-3.
You need to.
To our reporter.
I guess it's not better
at five back.
Real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff.
We can try 4-3-3, but.
No, try five back. Then we can have wingers.
Yeah, but stamina will not last.
Yeah, but then you've got them. You've still got three centre backs back. So
go on, go on,
go on.
Oh, what a hot.
Yes!
Yeah.
Skip, skip, skip. Come on.
I did not expect that. I thought Fred was shooting.
Fred just jumped over.
Nah, I held our one.
No, we won't. We won't.
Right, we need to win 5-2. 5-2. We score three more. We score three more.
That meant to go to Monty. I didn't really go.
Good trash up.
A chance to nudge.
Come on,
you know where it's going.
And firing it into the
go
area.
On that!
Oh.
What an attempt he'll be terribly proud of.
Oh shit.
Let's try and make the keeper.
Oh mate, Lee Dixon's actually mocked it. So that was awful. Just awful.
Technically, that was
awful.
Reece. Oh, the fuck that was for.
Works. Oh, nice.
Oscar.
Oh, that.
Oh.
Yeah.
Cross it in here. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out.
Fuck.
Nice.
Go on.
Running with the ball confidently.
Go on, Fred.
Oh no! God. Why did you do that? I don't know. I held out two for him to volley it, and then he did that. And then he just went bare quick.
Your neck had a seizure mid-air.
Yeah, bruv.
Nice, I play it.
I need to keep jumping over.
And he read it well. Can he convert?
No! What the f- What the fuck? Before a ball was kicked.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw in.
Dan, go right, go on that guy, yeah. Oh, he's actually won that.
Abdu.
Nice.
Well, nicely cut out. Oh, now what can they do with the ball?
Get on the weights.
Keep going, he's through in the middle.
Why have you taken so long to run up to that? What the fuck?
Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
Take that.
Yeah.
Well, that's a completely wasted throw in.
Oh my god.
Up the top.
Literally one goal, and we're getting so many chances.
It's literally just back and forth right now.
He takes aim.
Oh, yeah, nice. But not when this wankers.
And they're doing the windmill, for goodness sake. Unable to stop it.
So the current scoreline is 4-2. It's a weighted pass.
You're on.
You know what to do, Lindo.
Yes, skip it.
Yeah, keeper,
Owen,
that,
bloody
twat.
Oh, Owen, fucking hell.
Ooh, it's half time.
Oh shit, yeah.
That, first
we
half,
just
the
need to
do
close.
Just do that.
That crosses. Mate, I was telling the keeper off for not saving it.
Owen's always got something to say, but I don't know why.
Yeah. I want a pet fox.
Switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Yeah, good.
Possession one.
Battling.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there.
Yeah.
Oof. Down the line.
Go.
Lindo. Oh my god! Oh, fuck's sake. Of course. Fucking hell. Oh, look. And that's a goal.
Oh, mate.
Come on.
This is our chance.
We need two. We need two.
Perfect cross.
He'll be kicking himself there.
Straight on him.
Well, apply that pressure. Something positive. Can they hit on the break? Well, that example of a counter.
Yeah. Let me take 400 touches. Yeah.
Bit of running room now on the wing. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here. Played into the centre of the box. Well, as a defender, that will sit
go.
You down to the ground.
Please, Owen, go. Drive in. Draw that defender. Lindell, give it. What the fuck?
Why did you go so far?
Just pass it to Lindell, bruv.
Bro, you nearly dribbled it off the pitch, bruv.
And he read it well.
Any good
line?
And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
Come on, we need two.
Now can they make something happen?
Go on.
Fruitful looking attack.
That was nice, Earth.
A tremendous block.
Pressure.
We win those.
Winners. Yeah.
Well to win the ball back.
Oh, go on.
Oh, I'm not possession
again. Fanny. Well, fine reading of the situation.
I'm
and they'll get ready for the throw-in.
What? Man said Archie right on that one.
How has this happened?
What the f-
Yeah, he's literally just thrown a football 50 metres in the air. Oh my god.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3.
Nice.
Outrageously skillful. It is to be a throw-in.
3 goals in 20 minutes.
Making high pressing work for them here.
Go on, Fred.
Oh,
he's come down to the final 20 minutes here.
Go on, then.
Real
I mean, no, we're not.
This attack looks highly promising.
Whole team's here. I play. Go back, go back.
And a tidy tackle.
Yeah.
The visitors have had total control of possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very...
Must be! It's still alive! Well, it came to nothing in the end. Valentini. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move.
I think the problem is we have no one. Our midfield is
going
just...
On.
Possession lost. Yeah. Intercepted. And teammates to play
shit
it
game.
To. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision.
Send it.
The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Throw-ins given. Valentini.
Time out.
Oh my.
They couldn't keep possession.
They're just getting packed in.
And a throw in forthcoming.
Oh no.
This guy's brilliant.
Oh,
this could just...
Valentini. Reese. And the cross is very much on.
Go back.
Oscar, play it.
All right.
Oh, our second's concerned. Let's go.
Ronald fucking Dino.
All the passes were cut off.
No, it's not. It's, been choked this competition.
Right. To be fair, it's really hard to turn around, isn't it, and pass to our left back.
Space and time for the cross.
Fred ain't got the.
Fred won't have £2.50.
I have it. I have the money.
He had £5, right? He's still got £2.50 left.
Two tournaments.
Well, no stopping him. Oh, left his man behind.
Well, they've all my he's filled.
Jesus.
Yo, can you just take the throw in? I want to go make some food.
Is this time wasting? Look as though they had attacking momentum. I think that could be class as holding the ball in the corner. Non-judge, speak to him about it. Bring it up. We're out. Bring it up. We have video evidence as well. Bring it up.
I'm just saying, guys, I didn't benefit them in whatsoever. We should have just bribed them.
Nondra, if you should have brought it up. Bring it up. Say they wasted time wasting in the corner. Why wouldn't we, Owen? We're out. We got nothing to lose. Well, no, but they were literally, like, bloody shielding it, like...
Fred, mate, you're dragging it.
They can just say that they were looking for a pass.
Well, we may as well try.
It's not going to work. They can just say that, oh, we were looking for a pass because there's no options. And then they'll be like, okay, even if they were fine, mate, it's so hard to prove that.
Right, is that
We lost £2.50 each. Not that deep.
Yeah, Oscar, you don't know what I could have done with that £2.50.
Fred could have got a pick-a-mix for that.